Thank y'all for coming tonight. This is a Dothan County production. We are in the process of beginning to shoot a movie called They Would Spoof Action Movie. And tonight I have Professor Charles Xavier from the Dayton Music Academy, who has recruited some talent to come here tonight and show us what they can do. Professor, who have you got coming first tonight?
The Incredible Hulk.
Wow!
You got the Incredible Hulk on tonight?
Y'all don't pay no attention to my camera guy. He's going to be filming the entire thing. Pay no attention. Failed on that one, Doc. Who's number two tonight?
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter, what are you doing here?
Looking for a snitch.
Looking for the snitch. Have you found it yet?
No.
Well, what are you doing standing there? Go look for it, at least.
Four letters of Harry Potter.
We got it. All right, Doc. Who's up next? Who's number three?
Second to one.
I told you I wanted seconds a week.
Go, girl!
Code Red. Code Red in the building. Security. Oh, yes, he's great. You're good. All right. Who's number four?
Edward from Quiet.
Edward? Let's see him. Tell me you got one good actor coming in tonight, huh?
The Thinker. What does the Thinker do?
He's done all that. He doesn't do anything but sit there and think.